just can't happen. There has to be honesty. There have to at least be people honest enough to enforce the rule of law, for example. And there has to be a critical mass of people who are behaving in an honest way in order to have trust. And on our campus, the way that is developed is the students developing and implementing an honor system of their own, where they say they're not going to cheat in exams, for example, and they're not going to tolerate those who do. And the question of saying, I'm not going to cheat in an exam, in a way is relatively easy for somebody to say. But to say, I'm not going to tolerate those who cheat. So if I see a colleague cheating, I'm going to turn them in. This is not easy for young people to do. But they did it because they don't look at it as snitching or whatever. They look at it as we're holding everybody to account. And we're insisting that we're going to have a high trust environment. So that's how we've implemented it on our campus.